take a look at this week's hot magazine covers. Well, this week we have quite a variety on the cover photographs. Take a look for yourself. Let's start with Katrina on the cover of Femina's Hindi issue. Straight hair and straight look, wala cat ka ye cover raha only average. As we don't see any effort going to either her makeup, her styling or her expression for that matter. Malaika Arora Khan ne kiya pose for the film Street Journal. Malaika here is flaunting her curves it seems. But we wish ki inka attire bhi kuch aisa hota jo is pose ko compliment karta. This one again is so-so. Vidya Balan amazes and how. This time Vidya looks not so Vidya on the cover of Harper's Bazaar. With bob cut hair and smoky eyes, Vidya is giving away a ton of attitude. This come hither look gets a double thumbs up from us. Jagannathan stood with poise and elegance for Femina in a Rakesh Agarwal creation. Well, we must say yellow suits Purna really well. Also, we love that wavy hair, quite retro. Yellow seems like the choice of the season. Isiliye hi shayad Purna ke baad we see Kajol posing in yellow. Although we wish she had a few accessories on her, we love Kajol for looking that great. Deep thoughts is Prateek Babbar on the cover of Ampersand magazine. Prateek looks like a serious office going man in the 60s. This one is something unusual we can say. Mandira Vedi in green looked good on the cover of Prevention magazine, showing off her slim and curvy figure. Good one this is. An unusual choice for the cover of the latest Femina was Anushka Shankar. Anushka strikes an elegant pose in this classy attire. Quite a neat cover. Giselle Monteiro ka ye colorful cover hai High Living magazine ke liye. Although the silhouette of the fabric is a little odd, Giselle loses no marks for those expressions. Keep it up, Giselle. India's most stylish women, Nandita Mehtani, Ridhima Kapoor, Priyadarshini Rajesh Sindhya and Sharmila Tagore Patodi took a pretty picture for Hello magazine and the title sure translates in the photograph. Suzanne Roshan makes an appearance on the Good Housekeeping magazine. Well, that sure is a pretty face, but we are not sure about that blingy attire. And the makeup and the hairdo is extremely stale. Below average, we may say. And that's a wrap for this week's cover pages. To see more of your favorite celebs on magazine covers, keep watching Pastry Life exclusively on Zing.